Hello, everyone. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys everything about iPhone recovery mode. iPhone recovery mode is a mode that allows you to fix your iPhone whenever there are bugs on your iPhone. Overall, this is a fail-safe that allows you to do something a little bit risky on your iPhone. Now let me show you how to get your iPhone in and get out of recovery mode. It's simple. First, connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. Then open iTunes. Make sure iTunes detected your iPhone. For iPhone 6 or older models, press the home button and power button at the same time. Keep pressing till the support interface shows up. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus models, press the volume down button and power button at the same time. Keep pressing till the support interface shows up. For iPhone 8 or later models, press the volume up and press the volume down button, then press and hold the power button. Keep pressing till the support interface shows up. This way of getting your iPhone in recovery mode is a little bit of trouble. I strongly recommend you use ReiBoot. One click enter recovery mode, and it is a free feature. Just like this, connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. Open ReiBoot. Click the Enter Recovery Mode option. Then wait for a few seconds. Then it is done. Your iPhone is already in recovery mode. It also works for all iPhone series. Just one click. Check the download link in the description and download it. Go give it a try. To get your iPhone out of recovery mode, it's also very simple. For iPhone 6s or older models, press the home button and power button at the same time. Keep pressing till the Apple logo shows up. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus models, press the volume down button and power button at the same time. Keep pressing till the Apple logo shows up. For iPhone 8 or later models, press the volume up and press the volume down button, then press and hold the power button. Keep pressing till the Apple logo shows up. But it also could be some unexpected situation like, after force restart, your iPhone still go back to recovery mode. This situation is very common to many people. So I still recommend you use ReiBoot. Also just need one click. Connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. Open ReiBoot. Click the exit recovery mode option. Then wait for a few seconds. Then it is done. Your iPhone is out of recovery mode. It also works for all iPhone series. One click. What a convenient way. It's also a free feature. Make sure you check the download link in the description and download it to use. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.